in the later stages of a marathon, a lot of runners worry about hitting the wall. The wall is a significant and dramatic slowdown in the second half of the race. The truth is, if you pace yourself consistently and evenly from the start, if you hydrate and use the right nutrition, then the wall isn't there.